Hi there, welcome back to my channel. I just thought I'd share another interesting fact with you. Are you the type of reader that holds group readings on special days? Are you the type of reader that just wants everybody else's energies so that you can use it for yourself? Because it's not like you don't have enough stuff as it is, but you still want more? That's wrong. And God sees everything you do.